I fried up canned potatoes, green peppers, onions, garlic, well-seasoned, added diced tomatoes, well-drained pork, blended it all together, and yum.
Hello, welcome to my channel, Connection of Lives and Interests. This is Sharon coming to you with a dish that I made tonight. And I saved you the time of making it and just telling you what I did. I opened up canned potatoes. Have you ever thought about frying canned potatoes in a frying pan? Well, I did tonight for the first time. I didn't want them mushy, and it worked. And I browned some pork, and I seasoned it with this dish with oregano leaves, paprika, garlic powder, Italian seasoning, and garlic and herb. And I have green peppers in here and onions. And I drained out. First, I did all the pork first with all the seasoning. And then I drained it in the things that I've done in the past. Let me show you. Okay, so right now it's in the sink. But I have these huge measuring cups. I have two of them from Dollar Tree. And I put a bunch of paper towels in the bottom. And then I have this drainer. And I put paper towels in that. And I dump the greasy cooked meat in this to drain and drip into that. And then after it sits for a while, then I get the other one out and do the same thing, so it's extra drained. And then I got, after it was all cooked up, I did some more green peppers and cooked that up a little bit in some oil, and I had it with the potatoes and seasoned those up. And then I got diced canned tomatoes, and I added some juice after the potatoes and the green peppers were cooked, just to let it sizzle and get some tomato taste going with that. And then I added the rest of the can, and when I plopped it, I added more seasoning. I added oregano and garlic powder and Italian seasoning. And then I mixed that all up, let that cook for a little bit. And then I took all the drained meat that was seasoned, and I had peppers and onions that were diced and cooked. And I put it all in the pan, and I mixed it all together. And this is what you've got. So let me see about turning on the light of the camera. And that's what we have. And I'm going to put it in the fridge, and we'll have that to eat tomorrow. What do you think? I haven't even tried it. Should I try it? Mr. Thumbs Up said that I'm breaking the rules if I don't try it.